was a man who leads a life of danger.
I'm good at sneaking around.
Does your mother know that?
Not really.
Okay.
I'm good at, like, going at places fast and I'm good at sneaking around, like, I'm not, like, sneaking for cookies and all that stuff.
Oh, okay.
I'm like, I can, like, move places quick so, like, bad guys don't see me.
Oh, all right. Nathan, why do you think you'd be a secret agent?
Bad guys know sneaking up on me.
Bad guys can't sneak up on you?
No.
Okay.
No bad guys sneaking up on me.
I see. All right, Jackson, why do you think you'd be a good secret agent?
Because I'm good at sneaking around, and when I, like, see one and it's, like, walking my way, I can, like, I'm good at looking around for stuff quickly, and then I'm good at, like, going real quiet over to that spot, but really fast.
Elijah, why do you think you'd be a good secret agent?
Well, I'm in the Army, like, I'm five-star general.
Yeah.
My shift is in the night. I, like, get on trees. I'm kind of like a ninja. I, like jump from tree to tree.
Oh, yeah.
Sometimes in the jungle, I, like, swing from ropes. Once I had to get in a ditch, like it was, like, so muddy just to survive.
Uh-huh.
And, like, I'd rather get real muddy than die.
Yeah.
There's a man who leads a life of danger. To everyone he meets, he stays a stranger. Every move he makes, another chance he takes.